looking good. Who'd have thought we'd make it this far? You've got all kinds of skills. Hey, everything went smooth as silk. And you know me, I don't impress easy.
Sure, but I gotta ask. You really gonna take on the Black Rabbit Brotherhood by yourself?
You're full of surprises. A puppet that keeps changing, keeps growing. I can feel a change in your ergo. Change is never easy. Look at me. A human trapped in the shackles of the past. I wish I was back in Krat before the petrification disease, before the disaster. Krat was a city of light, a city of joy. I wish I could go back, even just for one day.
I know my way around a weapon.
Thank you. I thought there were no more survivors. But you... you're new. I do love a bit of commerce, but the bosses are really strict about who I'm allowed to sell to. Are you with the Black Rabbit Brotherhood? I like your honesty, kid. But you should know that if you're not one of us, the bosses will feed you to the monsters. If you, give me a little something, I feel like I'll remember that you belong here. How does that sound? Call it evidence of sincerity. Just show me your sincerity. Oh, I completely forgot. You must be new, eh? Go ahead and take a look. Let's keep this between us, eh?
bring it on. You ain't seen nothing like my brother.
Hey, what's the big idea leaving us behind? Oh, I knew we shouldn't trust them. Let's get out of here and give those lousy bums the business.
Bring it on. You ain't seen nothing like my brother. Yeah, gotcha. I'll make sure I circle your... Bring it on. You ain't seen nothing like my brother. I put anyone 6 feet under. Bring it on. You ain't seen nothing like my brother.
Oh! this is Geppetto's puppet, huh? Gotta admit, he knows what he's doing.
Hey, check this out. Looks like you, sorta. From a certain angle. You know, if you squint. No, I'm just kidding. No, it looks exactly like you. I mean, you see it, right? With the nose and the... Right?
You have no idea how happy I am to see you, Mr. Stalker. Hello. It's a relief to see you. I'll get straight to the point. I found the gold coin tree. Who knew it was right beside us? But there's a problem. When I tried to pick the gold coin fruit, it resisted me. I couldn't even get close. It actually burned me. It's probably because I have the petrification disease. Pathetic, yeah? So close, yet so far. If you pick some gold coin fruit for me, I'll give you a reward. I heard the alchemists made a device capable of fully utilizing gold coin fruit. I ignored it, assuming it was just a legend. You hear all sorts of wild tales about alchemists. Now that I know gold coin fruit actually exists, though, perhaps it's all true. Interact with the Saintess statue at the Grand Exhibition. You might be able to use the other powers of the gold coin fruit. I might look urbane now, but I used to be a farmer. I'm also interested in growing trees. I heard about a vendor who sells plant alchemy boosters. They might work on this tree, too. If you come across such boosters, bring them to the tree.
Expected to see the gold coin tree in a place like this.
Stalker, please. If you pick some gold coin fruit for me, I'll give you a reward. The people of ancient Krut knew how to bottle. They claimed special powers after distilling the wish. It's said to react to someone who has. Maybe you'll find a star to wish on, Stalker. Stalker, please.
Welcome to Hotel Krat. House of Anini, even...
I know my way around a weapon.
Always welcome, friends. May I be of service?
Thank you. You're back. The Malam district was as grim as we feared, was it not? But with the Black Rabbit Brotherhood out of the picture, we can focus elsewhere. And why not strike at the root of the problem? The King of Puppet's lair is on Rosa Isabel Street. Perhaps the puppet frenzy will come to an end if we can take down their king. Go to Antonia and get the key to Rosa Isabel Street. I already let her know you'll be coming by. I always remember these favors you've done for me, though it pains me to send someone so precious into such peril. This portrait. Oh, I remember it fondly. I thought it was lost forever. I had no idea the Black Rabbit Brotherhood had stolen it. To think that you have brought it back to me. Forgive a foolish old man his memories. Memories of a happier time, my son. I know just where to hang it in the hotel.
Hurry up. I heard from Geppetto. Rosa Isabel Street is ever so dangerous, I'm told. I hoped we wouldn't have to unlock the passage there. But if we want to stop this disaster once and for all, I fear we've no choice. Geppetto and I care about you very much, you know. Stay safe. For both of us. I feel like my time is slowly coming to an end. However, it's a nice feeling to know that someone waits for you. That someone cares. Please take care out there. If you came from the Malam district, you probably saw the gold coin tree. I knew the tree was at the hotel, of course. I'm not the only one. The alchemists showed great interest in its fruit. I heard it's optimized to respond to ergo, but that's not the important part. The Krat disaster caused the alchemists to fight amongst themselves. Many people died or went missing. That's the real tragedy of the Rose Estate. I stopped cooperating with the alchemists. Protecting the hotel was too important. I sealed away the gold coin tree, so no one would fight over it. I had no idea the Black Rabbit Brotherhood was stealing from it. The hotel is Krat's last place of refuge. I am obligated to protect it. I'm going to protect you and the people inside until the day I die. If you were in my position, you'd do the same, I'm sure.
A great weapon calls for a great warrior.